So, here I am, preparing to race King HL, which I assume is a King of the Hill kind of reference. We're doing the double GTA money, double RP, double XP kind of thing on this muscle car kind of week here. I got the gauntlet, he's got the custom saber turbo, and we're doing this whole racy kind of thing. And, you know, I'm doing my commentary and all that kind of wonderful stuff. We're trying to keep up with this guy. And at some point I look down to make sure that, you know, the red light's not blinking on the headphones as I drive into a pole. And I notice that the light's not even on. And I'm here playing the game with headphones on and the sound's coming out of the speakers. And I'm not even really, you know, I'm not doing it. This wasn't like right now. This was like much later. I realized that I was talking long, giving all kinds of insightful thoughts for absolutely nothing. Now, this goes till about, I think I finally got them hooked up just before the 8-minute mark. So we're just going to do a little bit of a voiceover here with the old video camera. As I watch this race, we'll watch it together here as I fishtail like a crazy person. I think as I'm coming up here, he cut in front of me and there was not a whole lot I could do there. You know, the gauntlet, not the best turning car. It's much more stable than the Dominator. You know, it's harder to spin it out. Excuse me, it's harder to spin it out like a crazy person. But if you've got a suddenly turn, then you're gonna hit that guy. And that really waylaid him there. That wasn't, it was just timing. I wasn't trying to, I'm like, oh look, here's an opportunity, let me nail this guy right in the door. But that's how it worked out. So, King of the Hill, my apologies. I think I did apologize in game at some point. It just gave me nowhere to go. I don't know if he believes that. You know, that's the kind of thing where it's like, you kind of hope people, you know, take you for what you say, but we zipped along here. I didn't feel bad about it. I think you'll see an interesting tableau plays out at the end of this race, which we'll see how that goes. But in the meantime, we're doing the oh, that was nice, yeah. I don't know why, for some reason, you know, King HL would just kind of dawdle along. He wouldn't, you know, I'm pretty sure he could catch up to me pretty handily in that custom Saber Turbo, but you almost got the impression he was kind of waiting to do stunts on the DNF timer or something. I don't know, it was weird. But hey, everybody should play the game the way they want to play the game. Traffic always makes it interesting. Traffic at night makes it really interesting. Especially when you've knocked out all your headlights. Not that that's critical in this game. That'd be interesting if they made the night a little bit darker where you really needed your headlights. But this is LA. You want to be accurate. I'm sorry, Los Santos. As we wheel around the turns here. Interesting that, you know, I only got one person to play this. I think I'll make some commentary on that later on, where it's like, it's strange that the regular races just don't queue up. And this race is designed only for 4 cars. You couldn't load this up with 20 cars. So 1-4. And that was great. And you'd think, well, gee, you gotta be done now. I mean, I was stuck here. Took a lot of damage there. Flopping around like a fish. This smash. Now just desperately trying to get out of there before I get caught. And still have the lead. Odd things. It's just odd things here. I At this point, I'm like, why am I in first? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, there he is! Finally caught me. Finally, I'm in second. That's where I really should be. That's... I don't even want to pass him, because it's just been... I feel like I don't deserve the race. And then he stops. And then I stop. Then he stops. Then I stop. Like, well, no, you go. No, you really deserve the race. I didn't mean to hit you. That was... Just go. You go ahead. No, seriously. I don't know if he was trying to do the stretch the money thing. 508, that might have been it. Maybe it was a stretch the money kind of thing. I was cool with that. I still got $9,000 out of it. I mean, that was a good deal. Double money, you know. I do like the DJ. The DJ one's a good deal. Rocking that custom Sabre Turbo. I know it's a saber, but I like to say Sabre. Makes me think of hummus. Ah, yeah, here's the apology line there. That's put that in. It's important things to do, you know. It's let me continue the playlist, and there's like loading and loading and some more loading and loading, and then people complain about TF2, which has gotten a lot better as of late. Yeah, I really can't really. The last couple times I've done it, I haven't had that 10-minute wait session on the TF2 side. It's been pretty quick. Could be the time of day I'm hitting it, but still. Now we continue along. GTA and RP Land Races Part 2. Now, the interesting thing here is my technical problems continue here at some point. And it's going to be an interesting thing, is because somehow trap shuts down, and I don't know exactly why. I didn't turn it on. At the time of the game, I'm like, did I record anything? And I really had no idea. And so soon we're going to come back in with my live voice. Enjoy.
Okay, if he's going to be racing a custom Saber Turbo, let's try a maxed out regular Saber Turbo and see how it goes. Again, just looking at the overall, coolness and wellness of the outfit, I'm completely screwed, but we shall see. That moment when you realize you're not recording. I don't even know why I'm not recording. I swear I was hit the button. Boy, that's just annoying. Having all kinds of technical difficulties problems here. You know, the first round, I actually didn't have the microphone plugged in. For those, depending on how much of this I got, because I noticed that the red had turned to yellow on the fraps. My opponent spun out in the first turn, then caught up to me and hit me, and then that spun out worse. And now I'm holding an advantage, but I don't know how long I'm going to have it, because he's got a pretty quick car. Vercetti Special is doing particularly well on this track. That's the second personal best I've had. Fighting traffic, no less. I'm thinking for the last race, I'm breaking out the Buccaneer just for keep the change of pace thing going. First race was in the Gauntlet. Of course, you saw that. It's in this video. Okay, whoa, no, don't overcook it. Come on. Come on. Got those patriotic tire smoke things going here. Something's getting hit through here. No. I was going to take out that power box again. They fix it awfully quickly. Let's see, where's he at? Wow. Okay. Did he spin it? I'm willing to let this go to 8 minutes, you know that. Here he comes. I think we could. Could we get 5 out of it? Gun it down. And let's make it at least a close race. Get the first. With the double down, we should get at least 8. Come on, 8. Give me 8,000. 8,000. 13,000. Not bad. The Coquette. That was a different... So we each have a win. So the next one will be for 27 overall. And the next one, this will determine it. Okay, does anyone else show up to make this night? Current weather. I can go completely bizarre here and bring out the something else with lights here. Actually, you know what? If it's a night race, let's bring out the Dominator. For a night race, it's going to look cool. It's going to be handle as crazy as anything. Oh, he's brought back the Saber Turbo. So this is going to be going... He's a custom Saber Turbo. King of the Hill. Ooh, the Dom... Ooh! Good recovery, though. Oop! Oh! He is trying to fight gentlemanly, I think. This is a tight track to run this, the Dominator. They had to get creamed by him on the way back. I'm gonna get hit. Unless he spun out in the same fashion. Actually, this might be exactly the car I need for this, because it does turn very good. It spins very good. But if you can turn it properly, the Dominator will outmaneuver. Most, as long as you don't hit traffic. Lap 2 or 3. Let's see if we can do this without smashing into any more cars. And I try not to run over pedestrians generally. This is a point of style, but... Interesting thing, that leaves a dead car in his path. Come on. Oop, ah, oop, eek, yerk. The straight line, I mean, I think they say that was the custom Saber Turbo now, because the custom Saber Turbo is faster than a regular Saber Turbo, even with all the enhancements put in. Is, oh dear, that's the problem with the Dominator, it'll spin. He's gotten hung up somewhere. This track's beating him up. But in a straight line, especially, there's supposed to be a trick if you jack the hydraulic side to side. So you're rocking the car, it actually somehow does something to the mechanics of the game, and you go faster than supercars. It's like one of the fastest cars in the game if you do the jack the hydraulic lifter. But it's tricky to do, and it's, I think, probably impossible to do while you're turning. It takes a lot of concentration. I don't own one, so I haven't tried it. And at some point, they might, you know, fix the darn thing. Yeah, that should be patched at some point. Rev, rev. Oh dear. Slid right into that one. Not too far behind me, really. But we have won this thing. But we're waiting for him. Drag race it through. Oh, he hits me on the way there. You just barely got that. But we maxed out our money as far as that was concerned. Very cool race. I finally got my mic hooked up. Give it a like. Restart. What will we get? Will we get the restart or the continue? Yay! I won! Won the overall. Put my Spirit and Magic helmet. The helmet's back. See, this is just a helmet that comes and goes. It's part of the outfit. It's not part of the outfit. I don't understand. Let's do this thing, what the thing. And we continued. Somebody's running around here. We need wheels. There's a Porsche. Let's just grab the Porsche. So bad you can't keep these. Well, what do we do here, gang? Fire opponent or set of races? I think that's a good plan. CEO in a Porsche or not. He has a good point here, though. I saw the King of the Hill go by, and I'm thinking, yeah, maybe I should get one of my own cars, like the Insurgent. Just for when I get dropped off on the road here, you know. I don't mind those races. I'm tempted to go stunts. Oh, Lester, I don't want to do a job. No, we're not. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute. Is there ever a chance that you could get these? No. Magic helmet! Totally magic helmet. Totally magic helmet. See, you grab a truck. Let's see, we made 30 grand there. Hey, Hotshot, I'm sending invite. I don't know what that means. Is it for moi? Probably not. What if I could smash on my own cars if I try hard enough? Okay, we're gonna go out here. Scare some people. And from here, go online. Playlists. Rockstar playlist. Double baby. Boo! Do we get anybody to come along? Do we get anybody to come along? Do we get anybody to come along? Okay, traffic definitely off. I'm gonna leave it at 2. Call it good for that. Auto invite. Nope, fine. That's okay. We'll do a round of grinding. I'm a little concerned. I hooked up my microphone a little while ago in the middle of the game, and now I'm getting some stuff through the speakers and some stuff through the headphones, and I don't know if this is recording. So you may get a complete voiceover later. So far, Dairy Fire, Russian Peanut, Jason's son. That's great. Hey, somebody joined. Let's play and get off of this deal. Whoa, monkey dude. I clicked the ready to play. Come on. Ready to play? Alright. We know the other guy's wearing a monkey mask, and he's dressed like Colonel Sanders or something, so I think my odds are not good. Except I'm alone. Because the dude's not there. What? Why am I... I don't even know anymore. Great. Well, the good news is that should put a nice bonus at the end. Like it'll count as if there was a car, maybe. And you'll get more than the $16,816. Let you know in a bit. So here it is, it's the next day now, it's Labor Day, and it's early in the morning, and I'm trying just to wrap this video up a little bit. This is, you know, some videos just flow so smoothly. This one has had such technical issues. And I find it interesting, I mean, obviously right now it's early in the morning, so I didn't even try to get other players, but... Just adjusted the sound a little bit. I'm thinking that motor is way too loud. You're not going to be able to hear me. But as I was saying, some videos, they flow really easily. This one's fought me the whole time with different technical issues and all kinds of problems. I have to do voiceovers. There'll be voiceovers that have gone on with this. I mean, it's just going to be a lot of work. Which is fine. I mean, that's part of the whole deal. You have that. But I think my plan is to grind out a couple of these races. Not, you don't have to watch the whole thing. But grind out enough races so that I can get myself the donk upgrade for the Easter egg special. Which I'm only about, you know, about $110,000 away from being able to do because of the 50% discount going on at Benny's, if I read that correctly. So we'll find out. That'll be in another video. There will be more racing. I am going to try and get a video that's full of actual racing on this track, which is tricky to do because it's the same reason that all the land races are tricky to get, you know? It's hard to load up a queue. It's always been hard to load up a queue. I don't know if it's because right now it's because the cunning stunts are just that much more compelling. I mean, you know, this is cool. I mean, we're cruising through, you know, Los Santos at night. It's awesome. I mean, there's no question about that. But is it as awesome as flying through the sky, you know, 5,000 feet up in the air and trying not to fall off this, you know, narrow ledge while someone tries to smash into your bumper and try and push you off? I don't know. You know, what do you think? You know, comments in the description if you think the old land races are now completely obsolete because of the cunning stunts races. I'm not sure. But I mean, certainly times like this, you know, if they've got double money going, that's I'm surprised that these queues aren't filling up really quickly. I'm surprised nobody's on this. Maybe I'm the only guy in the world in this video game left who doesn't have tons of money over from doing it over the years. I don't know. Never got into the heists. You can see that by how often Lester calls me, so. Perhaps that'll be the next thing we try, is actually try getting into the heist. Well, I mean, that's the next thing. But at some point, the heist will become a thing. Right now, just cruising in the Chino. If you're just cruising alone, Chino's great. Real easy to drive. And just as I say that, I mute out a cough. Slides out on me. I do dig the Independence Day special, though. That's what I call this, baby. Here we go. So on that note, folks, I'm just going to make some money before I get myself ready to do some actual racing, hopefully. We'll see if we can get anybody. Maybe later. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. What do you think? You think the one taillight in the moon next to the emergency room, or both taillights? No, I'm thinking this is the photo. That's the look right there. Why are the power lines swinging?